Back to the years I go wandering once again. Back to seasons of my youth. I recall a box of grass someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, but every piece was small. Well, I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat in many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read, about a coat in many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. Well, my coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. And although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes and my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. And I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. Well, I told him all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. Well, I told them all the story mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They